come to me.
Thank you.
Fight. It's time for the talking to stop and the fighting to start. This should be good. I'm Todd Grisham. Next to me, of course, is Johnny Nelson.
Todd, always a pleasure to work with you. Always a pleasure.
Time for our tale of the tape. Smokin' Joe. He took part in the greatest boxing trilogy of all time with Muhammad Ali. He defines the words Philly fighter. Smoke. This is Muhammad Ali, perhaps the big.
This bout.
Expectations. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Straight right just misses. The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. This fighter is a swarmer. They're like a mosquito that just won't leave you alone, except this mosquito can knock you out with one punch.
You find a swarmer, you've got to protect everything. The body with the elbows, the head with the forearm. You've got to try and push them off balance, because they will just stay in your face.
Those counter punches have to hurt. Down goes Joe Frazier. It's a good start to the round for this guy. So he's back on his feet, but he's got to somehow turn this around.
Some fighters, when this happens, this can be heartbreaking. Some fighters, it makes them angry. They want to get back into the mix again. I want to know, what sort of character are we looking at here? Look at his corner, look at his touches, they're telling him to calm down.
Is this the beginning of the end for Muhammad Ali? Looks like they've shaken, and he's going to take a knee.
Best thing the fighter did, otherwise, you know what? Pride's going to get you knocked out.
So final 10 seconds. Has to be careful for that receipt. It's always. So it's plan B time after being knocked down in that round.
I love the response though. Got back up, took a deep breath and thought, right, brush it off, get on with the job.
Listen, kid, you're so close. Keep doing what you're doing.
Jump all over him, he's ready.
Frazier's been in so many hellacious battles over the years. The trilogy with Muhammad Ali, his fights against George Foreman, a true legend. He couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not gonna happen. He's got a pulse on him. He's gonna bluff him.
Thought Ali would get rattled like this.
One, two, three, four, five. Are you all right?
Apparently, it's going to take more than that to keep this fighter down.
Somebody can smell blood here. They can smell blood. They've got to be smart. Get in there. Then, boom, back in the same spot again. You have once, you've got away with it. You can do it again.
Halfway through the round, and I think he knows he's got a lot of work to do.
Stomp up. You know what? The corner men now, it's down to them doing their job. Get through the round, regroup, right, freshen up, boom. Different tactics.
Just misses. They're both trying for a knockout. Can you imagine if he knocks out this legend? That'll be a 10-8 round for sure with the knockdown. And there's the bell to start the round. Got to get the momentum shift coming their way. What can they do here?
If I knock somebody down like that, that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything, everything, full power, because I know his legs are gone. So this, you watch what he has. If he does that, I'll be very, very surprised.
If you like defense, you're gonna love this fighter. Excellent defense. They stay on the outside. They use their jab efficiently, and they don't take damage.
Do not give an outside fighter time to think. You've got to make the fighter panic. You've got to rush the fighter into.
If there's anyone that can get out of trouble, it's Muhammad Ali. Got to pick things up halfway through the round here. So the referee says he can continue, but how much more does he have left?
What resilience to be down and to be back up again, to get yourself back into fighting, to show your fitness and determination. Maximum respect. Oh, he can smell blood. Look at that. He's put in round once. He knows what shot works. He has to land it. Then try and do it again. He's just not trying to get trigger happy.
A perfect counter shot. You're in trouble. Is this the beginning of the end for this legend?
One, two, three, four, five. Listen to me. Are you okay?
I don't know who's got the advantage here after. Frazier's been in so many hellacious battles over the years. The trilogy with Muhammad Ali. His fights against George Foreman. Both fighters went to the canvas last round. What are we going to see here?
That is showing the fitness. That's showing the stamina. And that's showing the hard work done in the gym. If you can get knocked down and get back up and knock your opponent down, they've got it.
Both men step back for just a moment. The greatest has been dazed. Muhammad Ali in trouble. It looks like he might not be as hurt as we thought.
What recovery skills they are. What a shot it was. Completely gone. I think there's no way he's going to finish this round.
Way through the round, and I think we all know who's winning here. Well, they're back up on their feet, but I'm not sure why.
The corner need to be nice and sharp. They know their fight. They know what their fight's capable of doing and what their fight can and cannot take. This is going to be a tough decision to make. That is a show of character. When you're down there, you...
Frazier is in trouble again! Looks like he might not be as hurt as we thought.
Being dazed now needs to steady the pace. Get the pace back to normal.
Final 10 seconds here, unless something major happens. I think we all know who won that. Gotta wonder how big of a factor that knockdown's gonna be we just saw.
Can make or break a fighter.
Confidence away. Go out.
Facing Joe Frazier, who won gold at the 64 Olympic Games. His eyes look pretty clear here, Johnny. How do you think he's gonna do after being knocked down in the last round?
What a heavy knockdown. How are they gonna come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to coast around. Don't get involved.
It's Frazier in trouble.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You're out.
It happened. You.